in his only plate appearance. That was in the 10th. Swinging. And yeah. It's fair ball on the right field line. Coming around third, Johnny Peralta. He will score the winning run. Jamie Carroll delivers in the 13th. Just inside the bag and down the line it went. And the Indians, on what has been a very emotional and trying day, beat the Detroit Tigers, the Central Division leaders, in 13 innings. Your final score tonight, Cleveland 6, Detroit 5.